All right, 3, 2, 1, go. I forgot to start my timer, actually. I fucked up.
Oh,
I
hold on,
fucked
hold
up.
on. Do you want me to stop?
Yeah, feel free to stop that. I definitely fucked
That's
up there.
okay. I mean.
And I've already lost the first race.
No,
Practically, right?
we're gonna start over.
All right.
We're gonna start
I'm a
over.
I'm I am a dense motherfucker sometimes. All right,
It's okay.
let me edit my settings again because I always forget what button I have it. Mapfire is the only game I have that I have to change the button.
Okay.
Let me know when you're back on Prologue, Skip.
Alright, hold on. Let me just.
And yeah, Metal Machine, that's pretty much par for the course on my end.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
All right, on go, we'll go. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Now I'm going.
There you go.
Now I got it. Well, I'm seeing you're not wrong. Hey, I picked up Snowball. I'm already
Yay.
doing okay. I hope I remember the path.
Well, I mean,
I usually remember it, but I think usually whenever I do a race, I get about a 34.
I mean,
And chat, I haven't been talking to you as much. So I hope you're all having a great day. It's kind of weird streaming on a Wednesday. This is probably the first time I've streamed on a Wednesday all year long, actually.
it's the weirdest Wednesday ever. I feel
Yeah.
weird too.
It happens. So you gotta get plywood in this game.
I'm trying to, honestly.
It's a perfect plan. It's a perfect plan. There we go. Let's pick this shit up. And then I don't know how your splits are oriented, but I know mine are generally based on I have a few things I do. How about my scoreboard section clean? Hey, you know what this
Oh
is?
my
Wow,
God.
improvement.
Like, honestly, I'm really nervous. This is my first race, like, ever, so.
All good. I just got my ass beat in a race yesterday, so it's.
Yeah, I got you.
The main thing is just to go the distance. It's Rocky Mountain. I think my favorite commentator Matt fought the race before. Oh my god, I'm actually blind right now. That wasn't bad. My
This is the part I
moonwalk is
get
kind
really
of weird, but.
shaky, which is
Oh,
fine.
okay. Alright, skating that. This shit here. And the only downside to this game is usually whenever I do my splits, I have my splits key. Though I use the split, I have that on Z. But in this game, like Z is the action button for some strange fucking reason. I don't get it. Why is Z of all the buttons that could be the action button, why is it Z?
Yeah, right? I'm just like, what in the world?
Confusing shit. Also, chat, you might think this is pretty fun here. Wario's already trying to beat my record. He's already trying to beat my Dead Rising record. He wants it back, man. I had it for a day. A literal day. He already wants it back. He already wants it back, guys. You think he's gonna get it? I bet he, I think he can get it within a couple days. This one's harder to beat, though. 41 seconds off a world record? That's sweet. NMC Metal Machine? How are you guys doing, by the way? I know I asked Metal Machine earlier. Hopefully, driving classes, you don't miss them. But I hope you're enjoying them.
I'm just gonna read through your chat. It's a lot easier than just reading through mine.
I hope Wario puts on the tryhard pants, man. Competition is fun. Oh, that's why races are fun. As MC says, I do the best under pressure, which he is damn right. I think I can beat Madfather right now. I think I honestly can. This is the best I've ever played
Shit.
Madfather, but I'll slowly be mistaken in a quick amount of time.
My
Alright,
hand
so
tends to
4 weeks.
slip a lot, which sucks.
On. Alright. 7, 4, 8, 2. Hey, look, I already golded that. Glad to hear him, see? I think I saw his post earlier. Hopefully, this room went well. I can't believe I got a gold. I haven't played this game in how long? Maybe my mindset's just better right now. My mindset for Madfather is better. I did some weird fucking workout, and I don't know if I did it right or wrong. My legs just hurt like a bitch. I
Yeah.
don't know why. I do not know why. Hoping as well. Oh yeah, also, guys, in chat, good news, I got into Retrothon, so I'll be doing that at literal midnight hours.
Nice.
I did not expect anyone to watch it. Like, I did not expect you to stay up to watch that. It's late. It's extremely late. So, it is is totally fine if you're not able to watch it.
Yo, Atticus, I have a question.
Go for it.
So, when do you know when your submission is accepted for SGDQ?
April 4th.
Gotcha.
And that's everybody. They'll announce it with the schedule, and it could be good. Like, you never really know until you're pretty much in.
Well, the
thing is, remember, not everyone's going to make it in. In fact, me making it in, odds aren't going to be, like, ridiculously high. In fact, my odds are decently low because it's, one, my genre, and two, I play a lot of, I guess, lesser-played games, and nothing wrong with that. I'm not fully attributing to that. I'm just merely saying it does... Oh, God, I think that does bad. Snowball, get in there. Get in there, Snowball. What's your party on right now? I just use Snowball to get the lighter oil.
I keep doing this for some reason, but it's fine. It's fine. I'm all Gucci.
There we go.
I'm a little
just got that
busty.
Cutscene with the sister. Just got that cutscene going.
Oh well, yeah, it's the sister later on.
Dog, and onto the Ring of Fire. Oh, let me in.
I'm on fire.
There we go. Let's go. So the real question is, Metal Sheik, who do you think is gonna win? My money's not on me. It's never on me.
It's not on me either, dude.
I believe in race fixing, and I fixed all my races. That's why I lost all my Dead Rising races yesterday, guys. Because I fixed them, clearly. I fixed them so I don't lose. Oh, yeah. Am I losing time or gaining time? I think I'm losing time. There we go. Not too bad. We're on par. Well, no, I'm glad you one of us has faith.
So I got another Golden Split, which is very nice. I have two golden.
Lost time right now.
I have two golden splits so far, which is really nice.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Who knows? Maybe you might end up beating me.
I don't even know. I'm very rusty in this game right now.
All good. I just got the Maria cutscene as a reference. I mean, we should be at the same time, so...
Yeah.
Depending on where you are, it could be more or less.
Right.
And my main strong point, I think, is probably the mid-game, but... Even then, I think I can just consistently play. I think that's my only upside. I'm not awful in the game, but I can definitely play that. There we go. Cutscene time.
I'm like very shaky. It's
perfect, Dempsey. Perfect. I'm ahead by one single second. The absolute madman.
Oh my god. We're like neck and neck, man.
Pretty much. Like, usually my time ends up being about a 34 points. Just gotta make sure you don't die later on. It should be fun. And honestly, in races, this goes to everybody, not just Daily May, but. In races, the main thing is if you die, you've already thrown the race.
Yeah.
So you want to make sure that you don't die. You're already cutting a one part out. Because like last night, if like I could have had a chance to come back even while being massively behind, I still had the chance. It's just I know I wasn't gonna do it because well, several reasons, but we'll see. There we go. Because people can forget things, people can end up dying later on. And if anything bad happens, you essentially lost all your time there, lost everything. And that's fine. That's definitely fine. It happens. Like, for example, last night, I could have won if I had a good rock. I didn't have a good rock. The fact is, he had a bad rock. An even worse rock than Flashy. I had a much worse rock. But the fact that he had a bad rock means I could catch up. And even if I managed to pull ahead, or even if Daily May managed to pull ahead, if one of us dies, we've lost all the pace right there. I'm ahead on time, so that's good.
I mean, we're both good on time right now.
Yep, I just saved some. Hey, if I could get a PB, that'd be awesome. I love getting race PBs.
Same, like.
There we go.
I don't like this part. I hate
that. Also, you can come down to who gets better quick time events. In theory, you can get like, oh god, I keep getting this one up. You get like five in a row, in theory. There we go.
Oh shoot.
I messed one of mine up. Alright, let's get these eyes. There we go.
There we go. go. Nice.
And back into the basement.
Yeah. I think my part shit, I got a little distracted, but that's okay.
I gotta make sure I keep my movement good, talking to the blind woman in the same bed. If I could just have time save in general, that'd be great. Because a lot of my time save just comes from not sucking. And if I can do that, awesome. Let's see how well I can do that. Well, it won't be too likely, but I mean, anything can happen, right? Anything can happen.
Anything's possible.
Anything's possible. I can definitely suck less at this game.
Like,
I almost went the wrong way. I always do that.
Every time I practice this, there's like so many distractions. It's so annoying. Like, let me play.
Layouts of the mansion always gets a bit rough too. Like,
I hate the amount of
like mansion layouts. I know I have to learn. Then in general, like Mad Father, every horror game you're essentially an interior designer. Playing horror games are more interior designers than actual like person. Go. Put out the fire. That's a good question. Dale, man, how many runs do you want to do?
As much as you want, honestly. Like,
oh,
maybe.
God.
Maybe, like, two more.
Well, I saved a bit of time. That's kind of good. I could have saved more time. I kind of regret that. Yeah, we'll do a best of three.
Yeah.
That should be good. Yeah, Maxie, we're going to do a best of three. Usual strategy. This is the way it goes. And usually the best of three for, I guess, basic ones, and then you can do more later on. Like, right now, I'm not bad at race. I mean, it depends on the person, too. So. And then, if we have more time, like, we can always do more, or I could do one solo. My main goal is I want to stream for about 2 hours.
Alrighty.
So, David, if you want to keep racing the entire time, I'm open to that. But I'm probably going to go until about 8:30.
8:30? I got you.
And then if you want to keep racing, that's fine. If you don't feel comfortable racing the entire time, I can just do a couple like single segment map other runs.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so many golden splits. This is a good thing.
Hey, that's good to hear. That's good to hear. There's one. There's two. And time for this chick. I hate this. I remember losing a bunch of time to this chick last time I played this. Like, last time I played this was for my little, like, dice-y-thon thing. Like, a little marathon I did. I had fun with that, but still. Ooh, that wasn't bad. That was not bad at all. Come on, Aya. We got this. Also, I'm so happy I have the Aya scared emote. I need to use that more. I'm happy I remembered which way to go, and I always forget, hey, I need to go back through the door to save time. I can actually save a ridiculous amount of time right now. And just nice. Like, I don't think I've ever seen any Mad Father emotes. I would love to see more of them. I mean, I could be wrong. Maybe I'm not searching all over Twitch for Mad Father emotes. But still, it's a pretty one. Eeh. This ain't bad at all. Also, the poll has been popping off for all my speed games. Like, I can't believe Raw Danger is winning. I got another vote. I feel bad for Juho. Juho's here, I feel bad for him. Also, it must be kind of weird for a lot of you guys in chat, because I've never streamed this early. I usually stream much, much later. Like 8 o'clock start time. Like, in theory, I could stream this early. I want to make sure I can get it on my show on. And today I know it's too much. Forceps, and in we go.
Oh, you're way ahead, dude.
There you go. No, what part are you on right now?
I'm about to go downstairs to the passage. So now I'm gonna get
good.
The-
good. Remember, anything can happen in race. Race scores you pretty close, and the main factor is race yourself for the most part, and if you catch up, that's more than fine. Because I remember the first time I did a Mad Father race, I was up against Maho actually.
Oh man.
And he was at the time world record, so.
Oh yeah.
I managed to win both races. Oh come on, use the ham. There we go. Ham skip. Hellblade can be on course to win though. That's the funny part. Like if you keep people both for it, You guys have to understand, you just need to start bribing the other subscribers. That's all you gotta do, MC. Start bribing other subs and then they'll vote for the game. Also, oh wait, I forgot I almost had a panic event. I was like, oh, this is a cutscene. I was like, oh, nope, that's a panic event. I could have died right there. And also, this race does go down from the wire is the best part. In theory, if I mess up the final action... Oh god, that's not good. In theory, if I mess up the final action, I would immediately throw it. Like, picking the wrong choice at the end, that's like a good 2 minutes. So if I did
that, the
priest. The race
would pretty much be gone. I really hate the priest.
Yeah.
He's so annoying, like, he claps up twice.
Oh yeah, so, I don't know if Plywood voted yet, but I saw the 2 subs, so I don't think I've voted yet, and...
Wait, what about Plywood?
I mean, Plywood's one of my subs, I think he won a subscription on my channel a while back.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Favorite part of the game right here, by the way. Those little boys can get fucking decked. Like, it's kind of surprising Maria couldn't do more in this game. Like, look what she does to this child. The child. I know Brit hasn't because Brit's not on the Discord. I've been telling Juho to bribe Brit because he pretty much gifted him the sub. I mean, I get it. I don't know if Rudath has yet.
I'm actually reading your chat right now. I'm not reading mine. I'm just so focused right now.
You can always do it on multi-Twitch.
That's what I'm doing, actually.
Gotcha. Although people are chatting yours, you might be leaving them behind as a heads up. Although I don't know much on who may be there, who may not be there.
I don't even know who's on my chat, honestly.
Let's see. I'm losing time. I always lose time here. I lost 4 seconds. That's fine. Apparently, I get it, MC, it's because, no, Brit, it's, Metal Machine, it's not because of the daughter tier list, it's because he wanted to get gifted the $10 sub, because he keeps thinking my polls are rigged, he still hasn't won one. The only reason he got his sub is because Juho gifted him a sub after Juho won one. So Juho got a free sub, and then Brit ended up losing.
Damn it, I lost so much time on that one, but that's okay.
Yeah, I lost a decent amount of time to the ham.
You forgot the ham, man?
No, I just messed up a bit.
It's okay. Oh, I hate that part. Like, you encounter the priest again, and then you have to, like,
yep,
go back.
Yeah, mash the button.
It's so annoying.
Here are my keys. There you go. Differences room. My favorite room in the game. Let's do this.
The room mirror puzzle.
Yep.
That's, like, my favorite part, too.
It's just fun to do.
Like, the first, maybe like the next 5 minutes or so, it's just more puzzles.
Exactly. This part of the game gets really fun very quick. Ball head, go.
Come on, open the door. Open the door. Okay, much better. Much better.
Oh my god, I forgot to push the knight. No, get back in there. I'm losing time. I'm losing time, guaranteed. No way in hell I'll save time off that. It's fun though. If I save time, that'd be funny, but it's most likely not gonna happen. I'm losing probably 3 seconds. 4. 5. Yeah, this is where all the time. I saw. Oh my! I physically can't pee. Oh my god! I have to get a lot of goals if I ever want to PB. It's physically saying my best possible time won't let me have it. You know, I suppose if I play this game more, I could probably do better. But let's see. Apparently my golds are really bad. I thought they'd be a lot better, but apparently not. I thought I had like a secret gold in my
another golden split for the room puzzle.
Get back in there.
A lot of golden splits that are happening right now, which is really good. So
I'm in the puzzle room right now. Or not the differences room, but the actual like, oh, we have to solve every single puzzle. There we go.
This is where I get my handy dandy answer key.
You might have me be here. You might have me be. Also, it's nice to just kind of run Mad Father again, to be honest.
I love this game. This is like
it's in my list of games that I want to run before I spread the time to. Get in there. There you go. And cutscene time. Boo. Hey, this is me right here. Just the giant kill me. Hey. Totally relate to that. It's relatable. Oh, but honestly, MC, though, it's going to be interesting to see who ends up, or what game ends up winning that poll. It'll be very interesting to see. And I'm down. I'm totally down to see what ends up winning that.
Oh, shoot. Lost a lot of time. Went around. Not supposed to do that.
It happens. I know. Right now, I just got the kill me cutscene. According to MC, I'm about 5 seconds ahead. But I can just see plenty of time. My race time is usually about 34, like 34.
My race is usually 36, and that shouldn't be happening.
All good. Who knows, mate? You can always PB during it. My thing is I work well under pressure, kind of.
Same.
And then, I know, like, sometimes I got submitted to 2 more races afterwards.
Yeah.
Or not, marathons. Everyone wants clock tower marathons. At 2 a.m. 3 a.m. They don't want clock tower in a prime slot, they just want clock tower in any slot. So hey, that's good news for me. Watch, GDQ, clock tower, I get that 3 a.m. slot. There we go. You'll give me 100 bits for winning MC. Now I have to win. Those are free bits, man.
I'm a newbie, so...
It happens. Although, if I bet 200 bits on Daily May winning, I can just throw the game.
Oh, God. Don't say that.
It's boxing. I lean into it. I just lean into the punch, take one for the team. Thank you, man. But anyway, so really quick, so your goal is to get Mad Father into GDQ.
Yes. In January.
Not a bad goal. Not a bad goal. So AGDQ.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what happens, Metal Chainer. Let's see what happens. But I'm glad to hear this game has more interest. It's been getting a lot more records lately. For a lot of you in my chat, you only ever see me play this during like that those little marathons that you want to catch up my games. And honestly, those aren't gonna happen nearly as much because the more games I add, the more games I have to play. So stuff like Mummy Demastered, I'm not gonna be playing it as often anymore. Like I've given my tier list on games before. This is high up. I just don't ever have like in comparison to what else I could be playing, I gotta make sure I have to play plenty of things. Alright, there she is. I like how she wanted to die, but she comes back anyway. Wow, she bit me. Plywood, by the way, if you're still here, did you vote in my poll? Make sure you vote in those, man. Like, they're getting pretty crazy. They need more and more votes. I got 2 of them.
He's probably playing Tekken right now.
He just typed in my chat.
Oh, okay.
Running in the breath.
Too many games. He said too many games.
2. Oh, I got 2. That's fine. Ooh, time for the hard part, by the way.
Oh my god, I hate that part. That's the part I struggled the most.
Yep. Yeah, when I started this game, it was my least favorite part as well. It's a hard part of the game.
Yeah, right?
There you go. That's true. That is a good change. I realized I got to work into my game as well.
Oh, shoot. I got bit. Damn it. It's okay.
I got bit by the zombie, too, actually. Just quit crawling. Oh, what? Get back in the bed. There we go.
I guess it's not...
supposed to be resting right now.
Well, I guess it's not bedtime for Etikus at the moment.
There we go. Bed moved. All right, let's go. As long as I don't die, I'll be fine. We'll see. All right, time for this. I think I'm probably losing time right now. I'm definitely losing time. My move was so fucking sloppy. It's fine. That's fine.
Alright.
Ooh, close one. That was a close one. Oh god, get out. Get that away. There we go.
Oh.
Alright, I just finished the doll, or the killer doll.
Oh, the killer doll, man.
I just finished that one, and
I'm just getting started on it.
And it's the hardest section of the game. That was always the thing that killed me. It made me choke.
I'd say the second one is the doll maze, I'd say.
The doll maze is fun to do, though. And honestly, I died to the doll maze less than I died to anything right after that. But never think a race is over, guys. Even if, like, no matter how far you are ahead, never, it's not over until it's physically over. I can show you plenty of, like, images, plenty of videos,
yes!
Plenty of everything.
Whew, I thought I would mess that up, but no. If I died, I would cry. I would literally cry, and the race would be over. You'd be winning. You'd win by default.
I'd have to still finish the race. All right, there's the first cycle.
I don't like that one either.
All right, cycle three. And we're in. And am I gonna get the fast cycle? No, I'm not gonna get the fast cycle. All right, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. There we go. But yeah, Flywood, if you wanna help out MC, he wants you to vote for certain games. It all depends. Also, like, I have almost all the achievements in Madfather. I don't have all of them though, because I'm too lazy to collect all the gems. I've never collected all the gems. There
Me
we go.
either.
Oh, my favorite cutscene! It's my favorite cutscene now. Yeah, definitely though, if you haven't done so already, like, Madfather World Record's been growing and growing. I might need to watch some of those to see what they're doing in comparison.
There's this one
Flywood, you
dude.
know you can vote for multiple games, right? In those two polls? And you're saying?
Hold on.
All good. I love it. He just throws her in the street, kicks her in the ribs. That's how he kicks your daughter out. Yeah, look at right now. He's
Yes.
playing
Made it through.
Goki and Rock Ranger.
We're actually doing really good. I think we got through the hard part, and
Good to hear.
that's like
Good to
my only
hear.
goal right now, is to just get that out of the way. I'm like, no, just leave me alone. You know?
Yeah, getting past that part's pretty good. Getting past the dog also helps. Then the last major choking section is the secondary doll.
Right.
The one under the chandelier. Chandelier doll. Making sure you get her is a bit difficult, but it's mostly just timing. So if you fat finger, you potentially lose. And also just forgetting things in general. Like, for example, if I forgot to click on the door right here, I'd have to run all the way back and be able to activate the rest of the events. You gotta make sure you have to do a bunch of little things, or else you can't continue with them, sadly. I'm surprised Doki Doki is doing. Actually, I'm not surprised. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not surprised at
Are you
all.
talking about Doki Doki Literature Club?
Yeah. I put that in my poll because I do every Saturday learning the speedrun, and I've started doing casual polls as well. I wanted to make sure that if people were subbing me, I wanted to have more than just emote to offer. That's just because, I mean, I was learning games anyway. I love having input on it, and it feels more fun to me anyway. So they vote for my speedruns every Saturday, and then they vote for my casual day last week because I had a casual day that went over pretty well. And it looks like they want Doki Doki Literature. It was either between that and The Ring, Terra Evolved. I'm so surprised the ring was doing so damn good. There we go. Got that. Oh, what? I keep forgetting that. Alright, I got the plank. Alright, favorite part is the first time I kept doing this. Like, I totally had it. Why isn't it working? And I didn't notice the sandbags. So I fell off this like 5 times.
Wait, how long did it. How. When was the last time you
Oh
ran
my god, I got the fast
Madfather?
cycle. That's nice. You're saying?
Well, when was the last time you've actually played Madfather?
Oh, a few weeks ago.
Few weeks ago? Okay.
Yeah. It's not like I totally dropped the game. I play it every now and again, just not like crazy often. And the main reason is I have a lot of other speed games I also need to do.
I need more.
Well, I mean, there's definitely resources to find more. You just have to find games you like. Like, originally, I played. I'll go over my speedrun history a bit. And this will also be for people in chat as well, because that question does come up. So, anyone new, maybe there, you maybe wonder, hey, why do you run exclusively horror games? So, when I started, my first ever game was Clock Tower Super Famicom. And I'm gonna gold this right now. Calling it now. Check this out. Gold.
Oh, shoot.
Gold. 1.56. I got gold. And no way in hell I get like a 17 second time save right now, but it's definitely solid. Yeah, I started on Clock Tower, and I started moving over to other games. Like, I love Clock Tower a lot, and I was like, hey, what else can I do? So I tried a few things. For example, I tried, do not body me, Mandrake. You did that once before, and I don't want you doing it again.
What about the Mandrake, dude?
Oh, I've got bodied by the Mandrake before. Like, he just
Oh,
blocked your
damn.
path. And it almost lost me a race. Alright, let's put this in. And drop the doll in. And right now, how you doing, my man? And see, Aya Scared actually works really well for this game because it has Aya in it. Yeah, I started on Clock Tower, and then I thought Final Hunter. I thought the speedrun was cool, so I did that. And then I loved playing Madfather. I wondered if people speedrun it. I saw they did, so I went for it.
Whoa, that golden split in Mandrake is like a minute. I'm like, holy shit.
There we go. Hey, glad to hear it, right, Nut? What was the final, if you don't mind me asking? Hopefully, you did pretty good. I'm hoping you did good, dude. That's always a great feeling to be able to finish your finals. Like, finishing school in general, it's a great feeling. Especially if you get vacation right afterward.
Are you in school right now, Atticus?
No, I graduated, 2016.
20 what?
2016.
Oh. You're probably my age, but, like, I graduated, last year, like, 2017.
Yeah, probably, 23.
Dude, I'm 24.
Hey, you got me. Got me beat there.
By age? I don't know about this game.
This game? Yeah, it's close, though. I'm pretty sure it's about a minute difference, which isn't too bad. Give me, right now, I'm doing a race, and I'll actually, MC, you got that multi-link? Can you do me a favor?
Another golden split. All golden splits. This is really good.
But yeah, right now there is a multi-twitch. There it is. And you can actually see both chats, you can see both streams at the same time. Currently I'm racing Daily May, which if you want to see it from her perspective, see how she's doing, make sure you check that out. She's becoming a new Madfather speedrunner. So that'll be exciting. Again, I think your goal is get it into AGEQ.
Yep.
It's a good goal.
Hey, I got it. Because Plywood actually went to ADGQ, and when I saw his run there, I'm just like, I want to do this.
Yep, he had Metal Gear Solid.
Yes. He did really well. Like, he did really good. I'm proud of him.
Yeah, it was a great run, and I'm for that decision. Also, Dana, you might want to check your chat as well, because some people may be coming up from my chat, maybe because there.
I'm not sure, because I have the chat open on my phone.
Gotcha.
So it's just easier that way.
Alright. Well, in case you do get anything, it may be there. I know some people are stopping by, so I don't know if that helps. This is doing pretty good so far, though. I like this a lot.
I see Plywood on my chat.
There you go. Also, right Nut, quick question. Did you vote in my speedrunning polls, man? If you have not voted in my polls, make sure you do so. It is getting good. It is getting crazy. It's getting up there, man. Alright, now if I make the wrong decision, you can come back. Now, what do I do? Do I grant mom's wish or do I save dad? I can't remember. Which one do I do, guys?
I did
it right. I grant mom's wish.
We're doing bad ending. We're not doing good ending. If you were to save father, you're doing good ending.
Well, you can thing is, if you do father, you can still do it and get a bad ending. The
only
problem is it takes 2 minutes longer.
Yeah, but
thank you,
like,
right, Nut. Thank you for that. And yeah, I made that, like,
oh my god,
I've never made that mistake, but I've seen it happen before in a race. It's fucking awful. Like, your race is immediately done. It doesn't matter how far ahead you were, you can be stopping. Like, you will lose the race if you do that.
True.
Unless you were. And I'm trying to wonder where a lot of my time saves is getting lost on. Oh my god, I made a mistake. I only took a full run, but I'm losing time off that. I'm probably gonna end up at a 34 or 39, 33.59.
For me.
Oh, so this is the end of the run. I think I'm gonna up, and then we'll compare times. But yeah, anyway though, going back to the whole how I got into more games. Last year, I streamed every now and again, a lot. Actually, I think Right Nut will remember it. Holy shit, Pa! Pa Sama, the 24 viewer host!
No one from his chat is here, don't listen.
Thank you, Pa! Thank you, Pa! How is Clock Tower?
Okay, so, Atticus, according to my chat, Right Nut is saying that you're being dishonest.
I'm being dishonest about what?
He's like, no one from his chat is here, don't listen to his lies.
I can't see the chat right now, I'm assuming.
I'm just saying, man.
Oh, how is Clock Tower? Oh my god, is this a pineapple pizza spam? I swear to god, Pa. I swear to god, somebody's gonna catch these hands. Not you, probably... Shiroi. Hey, glad to hear, Pa. Also, I just finished with a 33.53.
Nice. I think I'm gonna finish with either 34
get this. Also, where's that multi-twitch? I'll see how you're doing. Why the fuck did I open Battle.net?
I barely know RightNet, honestly, but...
RightNet's, he's one of my viewers. He's a really chill dude. Awesome dude. No, I don't know.
It's good to see him on my chat.
He's a chill dude. There we go. And I'm pretty pumped up. That was a good round so far. We're gonna do more.
Right, I'm just finishing up right now.
And also, Pi, you came at a great time. We're doing a Mad Father speedrun race with Daily May. She is a newer Mad Father runner, and she wants to put a lot of work in this game, so any way I can help, I'm happy to. And we can do more, though, MC. Like, for an official race, we'll do...
I don't want a 35, and...
Let's see how you're doing.
Time.
Okay, so
My time is... Good job. Yeah, 34 minutes and 54 seconds, which is a really good...
That's good. I'm pretty sure that's a PB, right?
Yes.
You'll make that up in no time. That's really good. Yeah.